Wait, excuse me, bacon man, out of the way.
Oh,
I'm stuck in the wall. Wait, dude. Oh, yes, dude. Oh my god.
What is up, guys? It is Poke here. Welcome back to a brand new Murder Mystery 2, everybody. It is a good one with Ant and Mike. Now it has a really funny ending. So if you guys are hyped for this murder mystery, hit that like button. Let's go for literally just one like on this video. Just one like. And if you do not hit the like goal, then you have to help me get past and not cry about it by hitting the like button. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace out. Goodbye.
Hey, guys. Welcome to another murder mystery today. I'm innocent.
Welcome to Death Mystery 2.
Yo, guys, I'm innocent. Mike, you the murderer?
Yeah, dude.
Mike, you're the murderer, right?
No, dude.
I found the sheriff. Please don't kill that innocent woman. Kill me instead.
Guys, you notice how, like, my thing is, like, messed up?
Dude, there's a murderer. Kill her.
It's still messed up.
Dude, oh my God. Kill her. Dude, he's not gonna kill her, bro. He's not killing the murderer. Bro, kill the murderer. Oh, I got
dead
the gun.
Yay!
<He's dead. laughs> Got him. Yo, boys, I'll meet you in the garbage disposal tonight.
Why?
Zoom.
Why the garbage disposal of all things?
Because I like it in here, bro. You
know. Bro, can you make some room, buddy? I gotta blend myself up.
Oh really? Really?
Let's go.
What happened?
Wait.
I was like getting my stuff set up, and this guy just sits in front of me. And
I see him. I see him. He's a bacon man. He's a bacon man.
Mike, gun. Mike, you were the sheriff.
Yeah, I know, and I wasn't set up, dude.
Wait, who is it? Who is it, dude?
He was a bacon man.
Freaking annoying bacon man.
Wait, where is he, bro?
Where is he, dude?
Dude, I don't know where the bacon. Wait, hold on, we can find him.
Oh, is that him right there? Oh yeah, that's him. That's him.
Shoot him.
And bang. Oh, wait, what? What?
Wait, what?
There's two murders. There was literally two murders. I'm not even kidding you.
What do you mean?
The second I go to shoot the bacon man, he takes out his knife. The second I shoot him, right before, the girl right next to him takes out a knife too, dude.
No way, bro. No way.
My
Mike.
No.
How did you land? How'd you stick that landing, bro?
You like that? Gentlemen. You like that?
Sick. So, yo, man, what up?
Gentlemen, I got something to show you.
Oh, no, I'm not on.
I got something to show you today.
I'm
excited. Where are you guys?
All right, I'm coming. We're walking down the long hallway. We're coming. What up, buddy?
Where are
Somebody
you,
Somebody said
buddy?
Not it.
I have a feeling. Like,
I watch the crew every day.
Black hair.
Yes.
I feel like the guy with black hair might be it. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm following
Ant. What guy, Mike?
Guy with black hair. It makes me feel like...
Freeze! It's him!
Oh, my God!
Gosh! Dude, I'm psychic!
I almost killed him, dude.
I got him! Oh, wait, no, I didn't! He fell! Move! Excuse me, Mike. Excuse me, sir. Hold on.
Dude, Mike, you psychic.
I am literally psychic.
Where'd he go,
he's
bro?
He's in the vents. He's back where I died.
Wait. Excuse me, psychic. Bacon man, out of the way!
Oh.
I'm stuck in the wall!
What?
Whoa!
Dude, he can't hit you.
Oh my God! That was so cool!
What just happened?
Dude, it like... Yes, dude! Oh my God!
Dude, that was insane.
That was nuts, bro. I like got stuck in the wall. And I like got like flown, bro. Oh my God! Dude, murderer now,
yes.
Dude. How much? All right. 10%? So I'm not murderer, but yeah, but I'm about to unbox my first godly, bro. So you ready? Godly now.
All right,
now.
Boys. All right. Wait, godly. All right.
Nah, I'm just kidding. You guys kidding me? This is a murder mystery. You don't get godlies here. Yeah.
I just bought some coins, bro.
You ever
ready?
Notice? I just wanted to be Jack Sparrow, and look at my face. What has my face become?
Yeah, but ew, bro. What did you put on?
What has my face become? I just want to be Jack Sparrow.
Dude, that's...
Dude, yo, Rainbow Box, ready? First godly.
First godly ever, bro?
First godly
ever.
If you get it,
ever.
Then you
I don't think any. I don't think any of us ever in our group have unboxed a godly, bro.
Yeah, no, I don't think anyone has.
That's
because
they don't exist.
They don't, bro. They really don't.
They don't actually technically exist.
No, they're fake. They're just a way. They're just a way to cool.
Real.
Guys, I need surgery on my face. I have a parrot.
No, you don't
stuck
need surgery,
face.
Bro.
Look,
I have a parrot on my face.
I have a parrot stuck in my face, Zach. What are we gonna do about this one?
Oh wait, that's a chicken. Follow me. Follow me, bro. We're gonna get out of here. We're getting out of here.
Let's go.
All right, boys. I need you guys right now. Follow me. We're getting out of here. Ow.
We're getting out. We're getting
out.
Breaking
out. Oh,
boys. It'll work. Don't step on my body. Excuse me. Let's
breaking
go.
Out.
No, it doesn't work.
Do you think the glitching, like, you know how people do with, like, antlers works with my Kringly hat?
Really? You think the Kringly hat would be like the...
You think it does?
The culprit?
I don't think so. I don't think... It has to be like sharp edged, I think.
From.
Well, I'll make
fly
a
boys.
Knife out of my Kringly hat.
Fly, boys, fly.
Or I'll make
ow.
A knife. Out of a knife!
Oh.
Mike, I'm not the sheriff. I promise. I promise. Mike, please.
Oh.
Ow. Yo, Mike, dude, I'm gonna be murderer now. Bro, are you kidding
10%?
10%
me? 10%?
10%? No, 10%
Mike,
nothing.
We gotta go back in time, buddy. We gotta go back in time.
Mike, we gotta go back. How do we go back? Tell me how to go back.
We gotta go back in time, bro. There's only one way, bro. There's only one way.
Oh, Zach, you should have seen it. We went back in time and messed with the fourth dimension. But we're not
doing it. No, we have to, please. I want rounds, bro.
No, we literally can't because it messes up with Murder Mystery 2.
Like what do you mean it messes up, bro?
Let's just say Mike formed into a red bacon man that disappeared into his body.
Yeah, it literally, it was, like, I was
telling you.
No, bro. It was Blondie, Blondie. Oh, guns down, guns down.
Yeah, well, guns on her. She's, like, lying in it like an egg. Watch out.
Oh.
Yep, an egg was right.
All
right,
I'm going to get it. Watch this.
She's coming after me. She's coming after me. Go get it, go get it.
Dude, we got to distract her, bro.
I don't know.
Dude, she's camping this thing like it's a freaking s'more, bro.
A s'more? Why would he? What would s'more have to do with anything?
Hey, you gonna kill me? You're the sheriff? What, buddy? I'm just kidding. Good prank. Hey, watch this. Are you ready? And swoopoo. Ow.
She's gonna get impatient. She's gonna get impatient. I know.
Bro, can I just be murderer? Like, I don't understand what the issue is here.
12%, boys.
12, bro. That guy's moonwalking.
I'm trying to find out what weapons a pirate would have. Hey, what would Jack Sparrow use?
Oh. He'd unbox a legendary box, in which I'm doing right now.
Are you gonna actually get one?
Gonna see you know what? Honestly, I'm gonna get a viper.
Mike, what happened?
The first person targeted all.
Oh, I found the sheriff! I found the sheriff!
Well, Mike, at least you didn't spend 2K coins and get nothing. And
I found the sheriff. Sheriff, follow me, buddy. We gotta get some Burger King. After we kill the murderer. After we kill the murderer, we're gonna get some good old
Burger
King.
Wait, that guy's been murdered 3 times in a row, dude.
No, bro. What do you mean?
That guy, is it Ishii? Yeah, he's been murdered 3 times in a row.
Dude, bro. Oh, frick, the gun's down. Do you hear that? He killed killed both at the same time, bro. It was like Did she just get the gun like that, bro? I don't understand, bro. Like, if I wanna get the gun. Dude. Come on, die with it. Die with it.
She's being tricky.
Oh, wow.
She got him.
Dude, what the frick?
Are you? Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. 15% and bro, same, dude.
Dude, can you make me some KD too, buddy?
Of course, buddy. Actually, I only got one box, so. If any leftovers.
How big is a box?
I eat the whole thing, so.
No, dude.
Mike, shut up! God, Mike. Yo, Ant, why'd you walk in the woman's?
Because I gotta take a pee.
Oh.
Right.
Oh,
we're sorry. Good.
Yo, you got a secret to show me or what?
I don't, actually. Do you?
Not today. Here, I'll show you this.
You got another one. I know you do.
I don't, bro. I promise.
Yeah, you guys are scary, dude.
Yeah, you do.
Hey,
Mike, do you got a secret?
No, I wish I had a secret. I would have used it against people already.
I would have used my secret.
It wouldn't be much of a secret would it?
Hey, excuse me, I'm gonna be over here. Hey.
Dude, this guy's following us.
Bro, honestly, he's so ugly, bro. Yo, man, follow me, I know who the murderer is, bro. My radar. Beep, 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 beep. It's Mike.
No, it's not.
That's my radar. Ow!
It's Mike.
Dude, it's not.
She said, got to go, bye.
Bye, she gonna drop the gun?
No, she's gonna drop the knife.
Bye, guys.
I'm calling it.
I'd be happy if she was. Just gives up that round just like that. Just like that.
Just like that.
Bye.
Imagine, why would you give up a round when you're murderer? And it's so rare. What the heck?
I mean, dude, if I had to go to dinner and I was murderer, I'd be like, yo, 5 minutes. Like, I got to kill.
No.
5 minutes. You guys can wait.
Yo, for real. What the frick, bro? Where's the mic? Wait. It's going off again. Ding, 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 ding. Are you ready? I can point out who the murderer is.
There it is. I saw him.
What? What do you mean?
The sheriff is literally chasing after the murderer.
Wait, what? Holy crap, how'd you not shoot me, bro? I walked right in the middle of that bullet. Bro, murderer?
Dude, you gotta be kidding me, bro.
What?
You gotta be kidding me, dude.
Did you get murderer?
You've got to be kidding
dude,
me.
Dude, you did not get murderer, bro.
Dude, he just got murderer again. That's twice in a row.
Dude, let me get... this robot's so ugly, bro.
Hey, don't call my kind ugly, all right?
Yo, no, dude. You guys gotta see this robot, bro. All right, he is literally... Yo, guys.
At least kill everyone else.
Yo, and turn around, turn around.
Where?
And look at this guy, bro.
Where, buddy? I've never seen this guy in the game before, bro.
Oh my god, bro, he's so ugly.
Kill him.
No, I think I'll wait.
Oh my god.
I'll wait a little bit. I'll see what's going on.
Hey, Ant, follow me.
He's my friend, dude. Well, how could you say that?
Ant, come in here, buddy.
Beep, boop.
Ant, I gotta show you something. Pop.
What are you gonna show me, buddy?
I gotta show you something. Only you can see this.
Where are you, buddy?
I went in the laundry room.
How come I can't see it?
You can come in.
Okay.
Alright, boys. Please just don't say anything.
What?
Ah, dude, I gotta tell everyone now, bro. Ah!
Oh my gosh! What just happened? What just happened, dude?
I'm sorry, Zach.